To Through the Bible. Today, we will begin with the stories of Jesus' ministry here on earth. Beginning with his baptism. John baptizes Jesus. Matthew chapter 3 verses 1 to 17. Do you remember John? Jesus' cousin, Zechariah and Elizabeth's son? That's him. John lived in the wilderness. His clothes were made of camel hair with a leather belt around his waist. He ate locusts and wild honey. John preached on either side of the river Jordan, saying, "Repent, for the kingdom of heaven is near." John was the person the prophet Isaiah had talked about 600 years earlier, a voice crying out in the wilderness to prepare the way of the Lord. People from all around went into the wilderness to hear John preach. Many confessed their sins and were baptized by John in the River Jordan. Priests and Levites were sent to question John. John told them he was preparing the way for someone who lived among them, and he was not worthy to untie the straps of that person's sandals. John told them that he baptized with water, but the one coming after him would baptize with the Holy Spirit and with fire. John warned the Pharisees and Sadducees that they must practice what they preached. "If you do have two coats," John said, "give one to the poor. If you have extra food, give it away to those who are hungry." Soldiers wanting to repent were told not to cheat people out of money or accuse people falsely. Tax collectors were warned not to collect more money than they should. Jesus went from Galilee to the River Jordan to be baptized by John. When John saw Jesus, he didn't want to baptize him. "This isn't proper," he said. "I am the one who needs to be baptized by you." But Jesus insisted, "Please do it, for I must do all that is right." So John baptized Jesus. As soon as Jesus came up out of the water, the heavens were opened, and he saw the Spirit of God coming down in the form of a dove. A voice from heaven said, "This is my beloved Son, and I am wonderfully pleased with him." John told people, "When God sent me to baptize, he told me, 'When you see the Holy Spirit descending and resting upon someone, he is the one you are looking for. He is the one who baptizes with the Holy Spirit.' I saw it happen to Jesus, and I testify that he is the Son of God." The next day, as John was standing with two of his disciples, Jesus walked by. John looked at him intently and then declared, "See, there is the Lamb of God who takes away the sin of the world."